And now making his first appearance on Top of the Pops is a young man called James Tamlin. James, as well as singing, you're playing piano today. Have you always played piano?
No, I've not always played the piano. I picked it up off the guitar, actually.
Mm-hmm.
I started out playing the guitar about 6 years ago.
Yeah.
And then a couple of years ago, I thought, well, let's have a go at the piano.
Well, how did you make the change?
I played the notes from the piano, transposed them from the guitar.
Yeah.
Carried on from there.
Fine. James, you're a composer too. What comes first with you when you're writing a song, melody or lyrics?
Well, it depends. Some songs the lyrics come first and some songs the melody comes first.
How about this first release of yours? Is there time?
Well, is there time? The lyric came first. Mm-hmm. I had the lyric a long time ago to a completely different tune, but then all of a sudden the tune came, this particular one.
Well, I think now's the right time to listen to the tune and the lyrics of Is There Time?
Thank you.
Very nice too, Is There Time by James Tamlin.
All aboard!
And listen to James Tamlin, who's on the right track at Mainline Central Station.
Mainline Central Station, waiting for the train. What the hell, my baby's ever coming back again? Well, I'm waiting at the station. Please just stay. She got on that southbound train again.